One of the biggest challenges of circular economy of textiles is the growing amounts of used textiles that end up as a waste, either on landfills or incinerators. And this is the case also with the Baltic region. So this project was born to advance the field with documented data on the post-consumer textile waste flows and to better understand what are the current practices and challenges of textile reuse and recycling in the Baltic region. The project also brought together stakeholders in Estonia, Latvia and Lithuania on the topic and kickstarted a dialogue across the sector within the region and with Nordic countries. Since the Baltic region is a big importer of Nordic used textiles, it was a very logical to develop this project together with Nordic expertise.
The collection system of used clothes and textiles in Estonia is relatively well organized, comparing to other Baltic countries. In fact, our collection numbers are more close to the rates in the Nordic countries. But still, around half of collected items are treated as waste. And therefore, it is crucial that we start investing and developing new recycling technologies. And we should do it together with other Baltic states and also make use of the knowledge and experience from the Nordic countries.
So what we learned during the research process is that Latvia has the least separate collection of textiles out of the three Baltic states. Obviously, that's a problem, but there's also a big potential by remaking and redesigning clothes, by using the second-hand clothes as material. As a next step, there are plans to have this system for separate collection of textiles in place in Latvia as soon as 2022, which is sooner than the EU requirement. And that is thanks to one local waste management company that has done a pilot project on this and is now starting to move forward to put the system in place.
What makes Lithuania stand out from the Baltic countries is the fact that really large amounts of secondhand textiles are imported and sorted on the spot. And today, Lithuania is country number one in Europe regarding imports of used textile per capita. Today, our municipalities, regional waste management centers, public and private companies are actively starting the development of used textile collection and various reuse schemes. At the same time, facing really big challenges of rapidly growing amounts of textile waste, having strong need to have more flexibility in legal requirement for the reuse sector, and also looking for recycling solutions. For these reasons, having in mind a great potential of possible cooperation with other Baltic countries, Lithuania's role for the circular economy in that European level could reasonably be to build a textile recycling plant.
We are in the beginning of the journey to transition towards circular economy of textiles, and a lot of work is ahead of us, which requires strong political interest, new business models and technologies, consumer engagement and interest, and of course collaboration within the sector, across the region, and with the neighboring countries and regions. There are great opportunities, strategic Nordic-Baltic collaboration in building bridge with the Nordic technology advancements and innovations within textile circularity and the Baltic region's capacity in sorting, production capacity, and the strong culture of reuse and repair. We hope that this research started a process and provides inspiration and knowledge for further developments in the textile sector. And we are very grateful the process and the project got funding from Nordic Council of Ministers, who has been funding similar studies and projects previously in the Nordic countries.